Guys, and welcome back to my channel. And oh, I'm inside. Okay, guys, I'm in the trailer now. And so today I'm gonna be doing a video on me by the new American Brave. The American Brave Horse just came out today, and it's at the riding arena. So you know, let's just. Okay, guys, so I'm here. I'm supposed to be here with the club owner, actually. Oh my gosh, here she is! This is Harper. This is Harper. Right here. Hi! Okay, so I'm filming. Say hi! So we're buying paints together, and I have no idea when Jesus is high. Okay, I'm just gonna, I'm going to go ahead and check out the paints. Oh my gosh, it's so laggy. Blah. Okay, so this is the first one. Oh my gosh, it is so cute. Oh my gosh, I love it. Oh my gosh, I love how it has the dapples. Oh my gosh, I love that. I've always admired this kind of coat color. I always wanted a horse. And when I... ignore that. You know, I like this coat color. I don't know. I mean, I like it, but I don't know if I'm gonna buy it. And yeah, okay, so next one. Oh my gosh, this one looks like a cow. Oh, all right, I'm back from having a laugh attack. Huh. What you want? Okay, so this one is so cute. Oh my gosh. oh my gosh, this one's so cute. Okay, you know, I'm gonna go with Rain. She the boss. She the boss. Ah, no, just go with Ivy's. What are they doing? Oh my gosh, it is so, it's so cute. I'm still deciding. Okay, oh my gosh. This one is so, so cute. Oh my gosh. Excuse me. After a voice crack, I'm back. Okay. This is so cute. This is adorable. I love the way it is. Oh my gosh, I might get it. Okay. Oh my gosh. I love this one so much. Oh my gosh, I love the marking. This marking is so unique. It's on the Maori horse too. I'm still deciding. Be patient. Okay, finally. Am I wrong? What? Okay, whatever. Oh my gosh, I love this horse so much. I love the brown with it. I love the markings. Oh my gosh, can these people leave me alone? Oh my gosh, look, I love the markings right here. Oh my gosh, I love that. It's so cute. Oh, here is this one. Oh, I like this one. It's really pretty. I like the markings. I love the tail. And the mane is so cool. Oh my gosh. I don't know which one to get. And plus there's ones at Fort Pinta, and so I'm probably just gonna go there. I'm getting lost here. Okay. I am going to go ahead and go to Fort Pinta, because maybe there's one there. I think there is. I do not know. But you know, let's just go ahead and head over there. Okay, we here. Which one is out here? Oh my gosh, this one's so cute. I like this one. This horse reminds me of, what's it called? This horse and the, what's it called? The starter horse model of this coat. Oh my gosh, and it's not mirrored. Oh, that's so nice. I like this horse, but I don't think I'm gonna buy it. Nah, I'm not gonna buy this horse. I'm gonna go back to the riding arena. I'm back. Oh, I just got a text message. Whatever. Okay, so, you know, I'm going to pick which one I'm going to buy. Oh my gosh, I have no idea. You know, I don't think I'm going to get this one. I mean, it's cute and all, but you know, I don't want a horse that's like kind of looks like a cow. I mean, this one's cute. It's really neat, but I honestly don't know anymore. Which one do I want? You know, I don't think I'm gonna buy this one. But I like the color. Okay, so this one is definitely a maybe. It's a maybe. Good. I don't wanna read all this. But this, the tongue is like, oh my gosh. Okay, so you know, this one's a definite maybe. I don't know if I'm gonna buy it though, but maybe, just maybe. This one I absolutely love. I really want to get it so bad. It's like almost a yes. But oh my gosh, I love this one so much. It's so cute. Oh my gosh. I mean, I don't know. But I mean, I don't really want to get this one because this one's kind of more basic, but I want one that's just like more unique and nice. I mean this one is nice, but like I want something that's more unique and that's like not, that's different from the game, because this coat color is like not only on the American Painted Horse, but it's on the Tinker, or not the Tinker, the Irish Cob. I forgot they changed the name, but I mean it has the same coat color as this, and I want something that's different. Okay guys, I made sure that she wouldn't get sad if I bought this one, because I knew Queen wanted me to get this one, but I mean, I don't know, but I really want this one so bad. No, I'm gonna get it. All right, it's official, I'm gonna get it. Oh my gosh, oh, excuse me. Okay, this is where I can get to see the horse better. All right, I know I want one name. You know, maybe I can get one name. What is it? Hold up. I just connected! Alright, my fellow friends. I am back. I don't know if the horse was bought yet, or if it went through or something. I honestly don't know, but it's still loading. Okay, can you, like, come on? Oh, I went here. Oh, yeah, do I still have my stuff? Yeah, okay, I didn't officially buy it yet. Oop, okay. Okay, I crashed. Okay, let's go back to buying the horse. Okay. I don't want to buy it. I want to name it. I don't know. A. I can just do A. Ancient. Oh, Panda. Ancient Panda. Oh, that could be the name. You know, I'm just going to do random. Powerfit. Flutterbug. Quartz Void. Dollar. Wait, do they have void in here? Heavy. Please say they have void. Please. Go all the way down here. They have to have a somewhere. Heavy. I saw. Violet. Void! Void main. Or just void. You know, I'm gonna buy it. It is officially done. Okay, I officially did it. Oh, I'm so excited. I don't know why. When this stuff happens, I'm so excited. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I want to see it so bad. I really don't want to see it. Not gonna look. I'm gonna take off the outfit. Oh my gosh, I'm so scared. Why am I scared? 3, 2, 1, look. I can't believe believe I own it now. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I gotta put on the outfit. I have to. I feel like this outfit will like suit the horse so much. Oh, does it say I have that? Oh. Delete that. I love it. Okay, you know, let's check out its gates. Ooh. Oh my gosh, I love the walk. I love it so much. It's so nice. Oh my gosh, I do not regret this horse. I love it. A trot. Oh, I like this trot. It's very, very nice. I like it. Oh my, that's cool. Oh my gosh, I love the dorsal scope so much. I love it. Oh my gosh. The trot reminds me of the new Trackmish trot. Don't know why. Okay, on to Cancer. Oh, I love it. Oh my gosh. I like the Cancer. It's smooth, it's comfortable. Or at least it looks like it. Hey, she got the Hasty Horses knee. That's nice. Oh, that's the girl from the sale thing. When gigs. Oh my gosh. I just want to look at this horse nonstop. Wow. Okay, now to the slow gallop. I love it. I love the slow gallop. Oh my gosh. It is so cool. I love how like it arches its neck a little bit. Oh, I like it. I love the tail movement. That is so nice. Now to the gallop. Oh, that's really nice. I really like this. I'm a big fan. Okay, let's see it. Jump at a canter. Oh, I like how it has to suit. Kind of like the same jump as Arabians, because they have like this little kick at the end. That's cool. Down here. Ooh, that's very nice and smooth. I like that. Now pull it all up and jump. Ooh, I like that. Now hard stop. Hard stop. Hard stop. It's exactly like the American Quarter Horse. Oh my gosh, I love it. I didn't catch it, but I like it. I'm honestly really like it. Ooh, that's kind of nice. That's cool. Ooh, I actually really, really like the vest. I like it. That's super cool. Now, I want to check out the main style for it, or styles. Ooh, they have, what is it called? Zip line? Okay. What is this? Oh, that's cool. This special braid thing. The forelock gets like fatter or something. Yeah, it gets more like frayed. And the tail. Oh, the tail gets braided. That's cute. And the hair is like this one, but without the tail braided. Like this. Like it's the same, but different. Oh, the short mane, I like that. The braids, not a fan. Ooh, I like this. I like that. I like it a lot. Let's go to the other side. Oh, excuse me. Okay, you know, I can't do that. Oh, that's cute. Wait! It looks like a heart, the thing. Oh my gosh, that's cute. The, what's it called? The special marking. And the tail's the same. Is the tail the same for this? Oh, it looks like... Oh, that's cool. I don't know what to get. Should I keep it or like give it to this? Or should I have it be this? Or have it be this? I want to look at this more. No, not that. This. I like it. That's cool. It always shows the marking. Oh, not this. Ew! Does the tail change? Oh, no. Okay. What to get? Well, I like it with the braid. too. Oh, that's cute. Oh my gosh, that's cute. This horse is adorable. Do we want it to show the marking? I mean, it's gonna show the marking anyways. No, I'm gonna get this one. Oh, I like it a lot better with the tail. I mean, look at the tail, how like the two colors blend in at the bottom. It goes into the like brown. And then this, you know, I'm gonna take off the leg wraps. I want to see its legs. Oh my gosh, that looks, I love this horse. This horse is so nice. I love it. That's a lot more faster. Oh my gosh. Guys, I really, really love this horse. It is so cute. I think Sir Stable did like a really, really good job. I love it and it's so cute. Oh my gosh, that's adorable. Well, you know, that's all I have for today and I hope you liked this video. If you did, make sure to subscribe and like this video and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.